And mind you, while I was introducing this topic, I told us that each quadrant is 90 degrees and bearing is the angle in degrees measured in clockwise direction from the north. So we move like this. So from zero, we move. So we have here 35 degrees. Now, this is A. We have here north, east, south, and then west. Now, we are to find the bearing of B from A. So, the bearing of A from B is 35 degrees. So, the bearing of B from A is what? From here to here.